This week on The Refresh, Uber launches a driverless taxi service, a new never-before-seen Moto Z playphone has been leaked, Brett Phipps reviews Deus Ex Mankind Divided, Max Parker shares his daily diaries using the Galaxy Note 7, and LG show off their new short-throw projectors. Uber have launched a new scheme that will see passengers ferried about in self-driving cars, ushering in a new age of driverless taxi services. Although for now, all cars will still have a co-pilot driver who will make sure nothing goes too badly wrong. Rolling out initially in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania later this month, customers will be able to ride in the cars completely free of charge as a sort of thanks for being a guinea pig testing out the future of road transport. Could this mark the beginning of the end for Uber drivers?
Get out of my car now!
I am just
Get
asking
out
you.
Of my car now!
I don't know where I am!
Get out of my car now! God damn you to hell!
Games editor Brett Phipps experiences the mechanical apartheid in his review of Deus Ex Mankind Divided, while he was left, in his words, frothing at the mouth in anticipation for the game following the opening chapters. He ended the game hurling a barrage of swears at the screen, following a decidedly unsatisfying conclusion. Be sure to check out Brett's full review to find out more. A new, as of yet unannounced, new Moto Z playphone could be just around the corner if these latest leaks showing white and black models of the phone are to be believed. Reported specs include a 5.5-inch Full HD display, Snapdragon 625 chip, 3GB of RAM and a 16MP rear camera, which suggests the rumoured Moto Z Play will be more of a mid-range device. Phones editor Max Parker has been reviewing the Galaxy Note 7 this week and sharing his daily diaries with Samsung's latest phablet. Boasting a curved 5.7-inch HDR-enabled display, upgraded S Pen, the latest USB Type-C port and an iris scanner for unlocking the device, the Note 7 certainly isn't short of features, but is it worth the £750 or $860 price tag? Well, we'll have to check out Max's full review to find out. LG have announced two super portable battery-powered projectors that can flood your wall with up to 100 inches of televisual awesomeness. The LG PH450U and LG PH150G are the latest additions to LG's mini beam range and will debut at this year's IFA 2016 technology show in September. And finally this week, here's a teaser of our upcoming Tesla Model S special. That's all for this week. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next Friday for another episode of The Refresh.